Hello and welcome. I wish you had a great weekend and have completed all the 10 tasks over the last 2 weeks. If you're new here, then check out the Task of the Day series where I teach you how to write your systematic literature review paper in a step-by-step manner. This coaching is completely free and will make you a successful and a confident research scholar. Start from task one by opening the playlist that you can see on the top. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon before you continue. Okay, task for today. You have to start writing your prior literature review subsection of the introduction. Here you need to write a critical summary of 30 to 40 words for the first SLR paper from your collection. It should not take you more than 20 minutes to complete this task. So time yourself. There is a 20 minute timer at the end of the video, so you can keep the video on and start doing your task. In task 5 to task 8, I asked you to review how other SLR papers have written their prior literature review section. We will use some of those ideas from that video while completing this task. In the answer, I showed you different sentence types that were used to write this section. Do refer to those videos. We will use those sentences as a template to write our paper and complete this section. Let's see these sentences. So there can be many sentences, but some of these that were there in the video mentioned the SLR paper's contribution. Some of them mentioned the limitations of the SLR paper. You can also mention the scope of the paper, how many papers they reviewed, what were the main findings they mentioned, what is the value of this SLR paper, what databases were used, what type of articles they reviewed, was it journal articles or conference papers? And in the end, you can also think about what was the niche of that SLR paper and so on. So there are many different sentences that you can use to finish this. If you do not remember, then check the videos from task 5 to task 8 to refresh your memory before starting this task. I want you to follow the writing style and finish writing 30 to 40 words for the first SLR paper from your collection. That's the task. If you like this video, then please do two things for me. First, hit that like button and then share this series with other PhDs who may be struggling to write a research paper. All the best. Okay, so let's get started and finish the task in the next 20 minutes. That's it, easy. Remember that it won't be long before your paper is finished and gets accepted in a Q1 journal. So quickly hit that like button and share this video. And let's begin the task. Start now and time yourself and tell me how long it took you to finish this task. The 20 minute timer is starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Start your task now and see you in 20 minutes.